want to take this opportunity to express my appreciation for the hundreds of thousands of messages which my children and I have received over the past few weeks. Whenever